little stiff like some bones on some raw hide, staying up late like all night. Okay, alright, I feel like getting loose with the pen at all times, in all rhymes. That's sundown to sunrise, you can focus in my eyes. Try to live a little and not just get by. I stay equipped with the effort to stick with my own methods of this spittin' shit. This is not just a complaint, well it really ain't that at all. But I'm not perfect, see me, read me in all caps, cause I'm actually screaming. It stacks up, I'm backed up, and I load it like a rucksack. Heavy with it, I lift, I get it, and I hit with a rip, whip with it. I'm like the knot in the trees, hanging these bars like modern day Limp Bizkits. I'm getting with it, time to eat, time to feed the game. Literally, I mean literally, I mean I'm typing as I speak. So, I'm feeling appealing, it's about being real. Then you move on to something else, like a little bit more and a little bit of, yeah, no, right there, yeah, that's depth. And I'm bare on a rap, and a step by step, I'm staying in my own experiences. This kind of thing is no matter how good you get, there will always be a limit. Hence mania, intellectual, functional, psycho, looking like that bad. Some lipo, but I don't, and I should, but I don't make shit up. That's a metaphor. What the fuck you think? I shapeshift and hit the floor for a rift. I shapeshift and hit the floor for a rift. I shapeshift and hit the floor for rip, hit the floor for rip, rip, floor for rip, floor for rip, floor for rip, the floor for rip, shift and hit the floor for rip.